Hey everyone, want to automate notifications for changes in your NocoDB database? Let's dive into how you can set up webhooks to instantly inform external systems about any updations, additions, or deletions of your records. I'm here in my NocoDB dashboard with a product catalog database setup. Let's say you want to get a notification when a new order has been placed by a client. Let's go to the Details tab, click on Webhooks, and create a new webhook. I'll be using webhook.site to check if the webhooks are working. Just copy this unique URL from there. Now let's name our webhook, set the event to after update, choose post as the action, and paste the copied URL. We'll add a condition to trigger it when the status is received. Let's test this webhook to ensure it works, and then hit save. Now adding a new order in the client orders table with status received will activate the webhook and send a post request to webhook.site. Here, as you can see, after that update, order number 420 has been received. Let's also see another use case. Let's say you want to be notified when a new vendor fills the registration form. Create a webhook, set it to trigger after insert with the get action. Paste the same webhook URL, test it, and click save. Now every time a vendor registration form is submitted and a new record appears in the vendors table, the webhook fires off a notification. Here, as you can see, after insert, intern record is now in the vendors table. Similarly, you can also configure webhooks for deletions. Simply choose after delete as the event and set the action to delete. Harness the power of webhooks in NocoDB to instantly connect and automate your data workflows, ensuring that you stay informed and are ready to respond. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more NocoDB tips and tricks. Thanks for watching.